In the past, we've discussed how important it is for drivers to have a dash cam, something that's monitoring the inside of your vehicle as well as the outside. But what if, say, God forbid, you're carjacked and there's no way to obtain that footage? Today, we're going to discuss three cloud-based dash cam solutions. And be sure to stick around to the end because we'll also be doing a giveaway. So in recent months, unfortunately, there has been a rise in carjackings. It even prompted Uber to display a message in their driver app letting drivers know what to do if they are ever faced with a carjacking situation. And a way to get some additional security if you ever are faced with a carjacking situation is to get a cloud-connected dash cam. Most dash cams are a simple solution. They have an interior-facing camera and an exterior-facing camera. And the footage from those cameras is stored locally on the camera. And then if the camera is stolen, that footage is useless to you. With a cloud dash cam, it's connected to the cloud continuously, so your footage is being constantly uploaded to the cloud and stored remotely. And the peace of mind knowing that your footage is always protected and available is an added layer of security. Cloud cameras also have a parking mode, which can monitor your car 24/7. If there's ever an incident with your car while it's parked, you can get instant notifications via an app that's used in tandem with your dash cam, and you can take any necessary action immediately. Now, the main thing to keep in mind with cloud dash cams is there can be recurring monthly costs to use the cloud services that come with that dash cam, and monthly plans are typically $20 a month. All right, so today we're going to take a look at three cloud-based solutions, and the first one we're going to look at is DisplayRide. DisplayRide is described as a rideshare monitoring platform, and it's essentially a dash cam with a 7-inch multimedia display. It has internal and external facing cameras, and the display can be used for presenting a logo, identification, or advertising. The footage is wirelessly uploaded, stored remotely, and it is available via a phone call or through a web portal. And you purchase the device by paying a monthly subscription fee of $20. Alright, the next solution is the Owlcam Classic 3.0. It is a dual-facing dash cam with a 2.4-inch touch display, and it is an all-in-one AI-powered personal vehicle security system providing anti-theft alerts and notifications. When an impact or broken glass are detected, it instantly sends a video alert to your phone. It comes with unlimited 4G LTE, secure cloud storage, as well as 128 gigabytes of onboard storage, and footage can be accessed via the Owlcam app. The cost is $149 for the unit, and you can pay $20 monthly or $192 annually for their cloud service. And the third solution is the Blackview DR750-2CH LTE. It comes with both interior and exterior cameras housed on separate units, and they're connected via a cable. Like the Owlcam, it comes with 24/7 monitoring capability, but that is an add-on. And footage is accessed via the Blackview app. Now, the price for the unit is $439 for the 32GB model. But the purchase comes with free access to their cloud services, so you won't have to pay any monthly fee. All right, and here's a look at a comparison of the three. The device cost, again, for DisplayRide, there is no device cost. With the Owlcam, it costs $149, and the Blackview is $439. As far as the monthly cloud cost, it's $20 a month with DisplayRide, $20 a month with Owlcam, and there is no cost with Blackview. You have that initial investment of $439, but you have no monthly cloud cost with Blackview. With DisplayRide, you can access your footage via a web portal or a phone call. And with the Owlcam and the Blackview, you can access your footage via their apps. As far as 24/7 monitoring, which is parking mode, DisplayRide does not come with it. Owlcam does come standard with it, and the Blackview comes with it as a $26 add-on. All right, so there are the cloud-based solutions that we found. Again, it's just an added layer of security for drivers. The main thing to remember is it is going to be a little bit more costly. There are recurring monthly fees with some of these. With the Blackview, it's an expensive purchase off the bat. But for drivers that want that added security, the benefits could far outweigh the cost. Now, as far as the giveaway, we unfortunately don't have any cloud-based dash cams, but we have two dash cams and two driver fatigue monitoring solutions. And the total value of all of these is over $500. All right, and in order to be entered for the giveaway, make sure to like this video, make sure you subscribe to our channel, and also leave a comment below. Thanks again for watching, and drive safe. Thanks.